really fun. Okay. I just remembered that we filmed a DVD here once. The Try This Tour. That was right here. That's fun. That was like 10 years ago. That was super cute. How many people?
Hi.
Okay, then how many people know what to do next? Bring out your moves. I want to see the moves. I want to see the worst dancing in history.
Who knows? You might even like.
I'm not afraid.
To be a mom, but it's also a kind of a diss because that means I'm kind of lame. So I like to retaliate by doing the dirty version and drop F-bombs all over this deal. No, but I can't anymore because I look at like those people bring their gorgeous little girls.
Hi.
And I can no longer stare into the eyes of a young girl and just drop it like it's hot. So you guys do the dirty version and I'm going to keep it classy. How's that?
Twice, got my way out, blood and fire.
The only thing I should be drinking is a nice cold beer. It's cool and light. We try too hard. It's a waste of my time. Don't listen to the critics, cause they everywhere. They don't get my hair. Then we do it on the